don't, I'm going to get you.
Bridget, I'll stop if you pay me. $2.50 an hour, car fare, and this.
If I ever did go to see him, as he suggested, it would be as a friend. Bush.
You going to answer that?
No.
All right. I know this isn't your idea of an ideal assignment, either of you.
At least I don't have to go in as a hooker.
I've ordered a massive stakeout in order to truncate the activities of two violent suspects known to us only as the Cowboys.